Saint Isidore was born in 1070 and was a Spanish day laborer known for his piety toward the poor and animals. Isidore was a farmer who had deep religious instincts. He worked tirelessly as a laborer in the fields and spoke with God as he worked. So, since many of the United States' original settlers were farmers, Saint Isidore the Farmer is the patron saint of the rural life Americans.